Summer crop planting areas in Australia are expected to plunge their lowest level in four decades. The Australian Bureau of Agriculture and Resource Economics is predicting a 66% drop over the year. Summer crop production is forecast to yield 878,000 tonnes, down from 259 million tonnes in the previous year. The country will see 70% less cotton and 77% less grain. Experts are blaming unfavourable seasonal conditions in December.